All right, Seeds over here. I got a new toy. I was in Wally World today. Those of you not in the know, that's Walmart. Anyway, saw this, and yeah, I'm an impulse shopper a lot. It's true. That's why I'm broke. But anyway, saw this and thought, you know, I have always wanted a weed eater that runs off of a rechargeable battery because I don't like the cord. That's real aggravating. And I get tired of the gas because it's stinky, it's messy, and it's sometimes a pain, and those gas motors sometimes are a pain, and it's a little heavier. So I always thought these electric weed eaters would be light, and they had this at Walmart. Also comes with a blower. So the price was, I thought, very reasonable. It was $80-something. Now that's real low. Okay, so I know some of you laughing at first at this, saying, oh, that's chintzy, that's cheap, yeah, it's a piece of junk. Okay. Let's use it first before we make those judgments. But first of all and foremost, I didn't pay that much money. So I'm not expecting it to be a Ryobi or some of those higher brand names. Okay, still, you know, no, it's not. I didn't pay $1,000. I paid less than $100. Okay, so I'm very pleased with what I think I'm getting here. We're going to open it up, get this equipment out. I'm just going to look at the weed eater. And it's not really a weed eater. Weed eater is actually a brand, but it's become synonymous with these grass trimmers, string-fed trimmers. And so we call them weed eaters out here where I live. I don't know how y'all are where you live, but everybody's different. But yeah, we call them all weed eaters, but they're grass trimmers, right? So anyway, we're going to unbox it and take a look at it, all right? Okay, so, and here it is. Ka-tum! Ta-da! What's the reference? Yeah, ta-da! Okay, so it was easy enough. It just comes out of the box basically in one piece. You just have to attach this thing here. It already has a spool of line already in it, ready to go. And here's the cutter. And the head is easily removed. You just press these two red doohickeys if you want to put in a new spool. And you can feed some line out by hand by pressing that. But it's in the instruction manual, which it has a good one. It says that every time you start and stop and start the trimmer, it will feed out a little bit of new line. So you don't want to be doing a whole lot of unnecessary stopping and restarting, right, with the trigger up here, because it would be feeding out line and possibly wasting. But it says that's how it automatically feeds the line. So there you have it. It's extremely lightweight. I mean, good night. This baby is so lightweight. Now, it also comes with... You can see how the buttons, by the way, how the button system works. You have to press this one and then press this one. Okay. So you got kind of a safety there to help you keep from whacking your toes. Now it also comes with a battery, which is great to have because it won't run without one. Now this is straight out of the box. I haven't charged it, but it does come with a charger, which is great to have because a dead battery won't run it either. Well, I'm going to take the battery straight out of the box and see if it has enough power to mow anything. And we'll go around here to the weeds and try to do a little bit of trimming with it, all right? So, hey, before we do that, let's try this out. Oh, yeah. I think that's nice. Hey, all right, let's go. All right, here we are, and you can see along this edge of this little flower bed here, the grass grows there, just like any garden in the yard would do. So we're going to do a little trimming on that. And also, I forgot to point out that it does come with this neat little attachment here that keeps you from overcrowding rocks and walls and trees, right? And thus will possibly, theoretically, save you some line, which is always good. All right, so here we go. And I love this. It's so lightweight. I thought it was a little short at first when I first opened it up, but actually it's fine.
Thank you.
So, first impression. I think my first impression is it's easily susceptible to crowding. And that's probably because it's not quite as powerful as a gas-powered lawn trailer is. So that's where you have to use it, something like this, you do have to adjust your own habits when it comes to using a... This is not a gas-powered. It is actually less powerful. Also, I do not know if the battery is really, you know, fully charged or is a little weak. I don't know. I'll know as I go along. But I'll charge the battery later. But right now, we're just testing. So far, that's my first impression. As you can see, it does trim the grass. And that's what it's for. And the beauty of it is I didn't have to drag out an extension cord. I didn't have to drag out the gasoline and the oil and mix them and put that in there and put oil in it and so forth. I didn't have to fool with all that. You know, I get to just slap the battery on and come out here and do some quick trimming. And especially if I don't let it get this taller. Vibration hardly at all. Very smooth. You know how the gas-powered ones, the vibration starts to get to you after a while. Makes your hands itch and so forth. So this has very little vibration. And that's a plus.
It's not slinging it all over you too.
Surely noticed my yard is not particularly what you would call a golf course level, you know. It's a lot of my grass is mostly weeds. That's just the way it is. I never really cared a whole lot about putting a whole lot of time and effort into an immaculate manicured lawn, but of course, you know, you do want to do your trimming and stuff like anybody would. So I would say that it'll do the job pretty good. It's not fantastic, but it's not that much money either. So I think you get what you pay for with this. Mm. And I'm not displeased with it. Now, I'm not thrilled, because it would be great if it was way more powerful. But, and they do make them with 40-volt batteries, which I would assume would translate into a little stronger motor and more power in it, and thus, yeah, a more powerful trim. And that would definitely make a difference. But they are also three times the price. So
your pants are still clean.
There's one or two pieces there.
Not
so
bad.
Yeah, you like the way it doesn't throw it all over.
Yeah.
And I heard he cut the line. Thank you. So there you go. I think you've seen enough. My rating on it, I'd give it about a probably about a B minus. It's definitely not an A plus. It's definitely not an F. Yeah, I'd rate it about a B minus, but not too shabby for what you pay for it. It will do the job when you just want something that's quick and easy and not going to cause you a lot of trouble. So, after a lot of hard yard work like you see me doing here, nothing better than a good glass of lemonade, ice cold. That's the ticket. So let's go.
Wife's happy about that. It's not going to be so bad.
Yeah, that's true.
I wouldn't want to. I don't like to use the one that slings it all over you.
Yeah.